Good afternoon, this is McKayla Tennyson with grain commentary for the market week ending May 21st. This week, old crop corn futures closed down 17 cents, with new crop corn futures closing down 6 cents. Old crop soybean futures closed down 59 cents this week, with new crop soybean futures closing down 38 cents. And both old crop and new crop wheat futures closed down 30 cents this week. Corn traded both sides of the market this week, but finished lower to end the week. Planting progress for corn was at 80%. Planted compared to last year's 78%. Demand remains steady and solid for old crop corn, but the market still sees weakness as the USDA yield is projected to be strong. Export sales have been strong this week, but overall weakness is coming from fund selling and favorable weather in the upper Midwest. Old crop supplies for soybeans still remains to be tight, but the soybean market finished lower at the end of the week. Planting progress was at 61% planted compared to last year's 51%. Overall, the U.S. crop is getting planted and weather is mostly favorable, resulting in weakness to the soybean market. Wheat areas in the U.S. have either gotten some rain or have rain in the forecast nearby. Wheat has been a follower of both the corn and soybean markets, resulting in the overall weakness. Winter wheat conditions were at 48% on the good to excellent category this week versus estimates of 50%, and 49%. Thank you for listening to this week's market update and have a great weekend.